ask you a question, BBC. Under any circumstances, if it wasn't gratuitous and it was tastefully done, would you consider keeping it clothes on in a movie?